think, Alex? Why don't you and me go do something?
So you're still listening, aren't you? Okay, Mingo. We can go on a date. Come pick me up in the next hour.
I'll be by in a bit.
Let's go, my mysterious European. I like your pants, darling. Nice.
It must be so hard for you finding work and stuff. Literally, I am told immigrants have a really hard time. I mean, some people come here have a tough time finding work too.
I haven't had any trouble.
It's not just because I've never had a paid job, because I'm an intellectual.
Yeah, work is sometimes hard to come by.
I don't do enough. They say you can always do more. But I look at it like this. It's a pain, isn't it? Nothing in it for me. Do a lot of work for cancer. It's my chosen charity. Do a lot of work for people with cancer. But I will say this. If I ever get cancer myself, I'm going to walk into the nearest hospital and go, right, I paid for that machine. Get that little bald fucker off it. I do a lot of work for AIDS as well. I've worked for AIDS charities for many years, from the mid to late 80s, and back then people, they didn't know what this new disease called AIDS. I mean, it's gone from strength to strength now, hasn't it? It's gone global, it's doing very well. Got its own day and everything. World AIDS Day, 1st of December. I don't think it'd ever take off like Christmas. We don't do anything in our house, no decorations. And the first human contracted AIDS when he was chopping up chimp meat and cut his finger. Although that's the excuse I'd give. You'd have to come up with something, wouldn't you? Doctor goes, well, you're the first human to contract AIDS. Yeah. Is that bad? Yeah, it can be. Well, how would I have got that? Two ways. One, you were fucking a chimp up the arse. Fucking a chimp. No way. What's the other way I could have got it? Well, I suppose you've been chopping up a chimp and cut your finger, that one. I bet he went straight out to the jungle and found that chimp. I went, oi, you fucking gave me AIDS. I gave you what? You gave me AIDS. I gave you a blowjob, shush. No, I got AIDS from you. Well, how did I get AIDS? From eating monkeys. I don't eat monkeys. You're either eating them or fucking them. I was eating them. Tastes like chicken. That's how it happened. Thanks very much. Good night.